as any recent meeting between these two. But the second half is living up to what we'd expect of a North London derby, and Perez also shows a bit of